Father, we thank you this morning. King of glory, we bless your name. I ask that you speak to our lives. Let there be a turnaround in our life this morning in the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' name, I pray. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus. We appreciate God for his faithfulness. This morning, I'll be sharing the word of God with us again from the book of Isaiah, chapter 45. And I'm going to be reading from verse 2 through verse 3. And it says, I will go before thee and make the crooked places straight. I will break in pieces the gate of brass and cut in sunder the bars of iron. And I will give thee the treasures of darkness and hidden riches of secret places, that thou mayest know that I, the Lord, which call thee by thy name, am the God of Israel. Hallelujah. This is the word of God coming to us expressly this morning. People of God, I don't know the situation you find yourself. I don't know what you are going through currently. But the promise and the word of God to us this morning is that it's going before you. I don't know that project you want to do. I don't know that thing you are planning to do. But I want to tell you that he has spoken this morning that he's going ahead of you to ensure that you get what you desire, to ensure that that which he has proposed for your life come to pass, to ensure that every declaration, positive declaration upon your life comes to pass. He is going before you. And it says again, and make the crooked places straight, every crooked places in our life, in the name of Jesus, according to the word of God, the Lord is making them straight this morning in the name of Jesus. It doesn't matter how far they have gone. It doesn't matter how that condition looks like that, how long that condition has been like that. But the word of God is coming to us expressly this morning. And that word is going to change everything that concerns us in the name of Jesus. And it says, I will break in pieces the gate of brass. Every physical gate, every spiritual gate that has been hindering your progress, hindering the promises of God from manifesting in your life, I decree and I declare this morning that such gates will be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Such gates will be removed in the name of Jesus. You will have direct access to that which God has promised you in the name of Jesus. And it's going to cut in sunder the bars of iron. It's going to cut in sunder the bars of iron. Why is God doing all of this thing? Verse 3 says, and I will give thee the treasures of the darkness, so that you can have access to the treasures. Those things that God has prepared and proposed for your life. Those things he has said that he's going to do for you, so that you can have access to them. But before having access to them, you have to overcome all of these barriers. That grace to do that this morning, the Lord will release upon you speedily in the name of Jesus. You will have access to the hidden riches of the secret places in the name of Jesus. So shall it be in your life this week in the name of Jesus. I decree, I declare that it is well with you. That the Lord will preserve your going and the Lord will preserve your coming in the name of Jesus. No evil shall befall you, neither shall any plague come near your dwelling in the name of Jesus. It is well with you. You are blessed in the name of Jesus. Rejoice because it is your week. God bless you.